Dear students, let us do this interesting question. Prove that if a number is tripled, then its cube is 27 times the cube of the given number. So let us assume the given number be x. So we are assuming it. So now you tell me, if it is tripled, what is the meaning of this? So the number x is tripled. What is the meaning of this? Yes, it means it is now 3x. Now the question is, prove that if a number is tripled, then its cubes. So when it is tripled, we have to find the cube of 3x. So what will be 3x cube? Yes, it is 3 cube into x cube. So what is 3 cube? 3 into 3 into 3. That is 27 x cube. So that is 27 times cube of the given number. That is cube of original number. What is the original number? Original number is x. So it is clear. Now you tell me, here it was given, if a number is tripled, then its cube is 27 times the cube of the given number. Now you tell me, if I begin with the number p and it is doubled, it becomes 2p. So what will be the relation between the original number and the cube of the number when it is doubled? Yes, quickly tell me. So 2p cube will be 8p cube. So what is the answer? Yes, it becomes 8 times the original number. Okay, tell me fast. If I say the given number is q and it is 4 times now. You are making it 4 times. So what it is changed to? 4q. And if I have to find the cube of 4q, so it is 64q cube. So what is the relationship between the given number in relationship to the cube of 4 times of the given number? Yes, it is 64 times the given number, cube of given number. I hope it is clear to you.